The schools we have in Spain have viable courses, IT related courses and everything, because I said it really depends on the kind of course you study to actually succeed in Spain. It's not for every course. So when you're in some certain fields, it's beneficial to you. And that's why I have to look at your results to know exactly what you can actually go for that would pay you. School fees are affordable, opportunities are there. You even have the chance with us to go through schools that, for example, you start in Spain, you finish in Germany. And it's not start stop, you're just switching campuses majorly. So if anybody tells you that you're crossing, how exactly? Depends if you explain it. Because it's not a matter of when I get there, I can sort it out. You have to always plan. Proper preparation prevents poor performance. It will see your life.